Hehehehe. Ha ha ha! Well, they ruined this fucking game with an inactivity kicker. Hiding is not allowed anymore. Gang Beast is getting dumb. Sad day for Gang Beasts. Yep. Game's getting dumber and dumber every time I play it. Still goofy as fucking funny though. My favorite map!
You cowards. Come on. You don't know how to play the game, that's fine, but at least do something besides sit there and do nothing.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me?
Yaddy needs to die. Get him. You fools. The cat will not win this game. That's a guarantee. One way or the other. Come on. I don't care if you win a second time. Better than Yachty. You didn't throw him off. You disposed of him. Oh my god. Now Blue must suffer. Attack thy Blue before he wins. There goes Blue. Just as I wished. No, Ninja Turtles, no! Ability to take out Yachty! Come on, I eat crayons, you can do it! Take out the kitty cat, Yachty! You can do it. Nope, guess not. Ninja Turtles, it's up to you. Come on, Ninja Turtles. Take out the cat. Come on. Good job. You might be screwed here. Yep. Down goes Yaddy. Oh, Blue quit. The two wins. What a bitch. Yachty wasn't having it today. No siree. Yachty knew what I was gonna do. At least Yachty is dumb. That we can rely on.
How does he just even call me like that? That, oh my god. Each fucking round he does the same damn thing and just easily yeets me like he has some kind of fucking power in this game. Probably one of those pathetic PC players. Stupidity. Rely on his stupidity. Come on. Come on, Ninja Turtles. I bequeath in you. Oh. Goodbye, Ninja Turtles. That's what you get for fucking around. You let this stupid cat win. And then there were five. Incinerator. This is not going to be good.
Double team bullied by two little kids. Let's find a new game with somebody who's probably not pathetic like them. I'm double teaming. Disgraceful, and there's only three people left. Obviously, yellow is the one closest to winning. Somehow he was cheating, but I don't care.
Thank you.
food. Camping like loser, 'cause I have no strategy. Losers, Leo 601, Little Whip, and SF80J. Bunch of pathetic kids who just ruin the game. Gotta love it when fucking kids ruin everything. Oh, I did all I could. Apple Juice was just a coward running away like a little punk dipshit's mama called him to be. And now, he must be targeted, because he's gonna win. My deed is done. I think that was rigged.
Apple Juice is the luckiest little kid in the world. Luckiest little kid in the world. I think the guy was working with him anyway. That's about as much of these dumb kids as I can fucking stand today. GG stream!